In the age of 10-speed gearboxes, it can be a little hard to imagine a car with only one gear. As electric cars continue to grow in market share, the age of 1-speed gearboxes may just be getting started. Internal combustion engines have always had gearboxes with some number of gears to allow for better gearing at different speeds. This is all pretty standard when it comes to car ownership and function. However, whether you realize it or not, electric cars typically don't have gearboxes with more than one gear. So, how can an electric car function without a multi-speed gearbox when internal combustion engines need gearboxes? It all has to do with RPM and power. Internal combustion engines only generate usable torque and power output in a small range of engine speeds. Most internal combustion engines can't operate below about 500 or 750 RPM. To accelerate an internal combustion engine, multi-speed transmissions are necessary to translate the engine's narrow power range into a wide range of automotive speed. When your car is in first gear, you can easily hit speeds of up to 30 miles per hour, but no way could a car go highway speeds with this low gearing. Internal combustion engines need gearboxes because their usable torque and power output RPM range is fairly slim. For electric engines, that isn't the case. Electric motors generate 100% of their torque as soon as they're engaged. This principle is why you can do things like this. With this instant supply of torque to the wheels, electric cars are extremely powerful off the line. However, most electric motors' torque does trail off at higher RPMs, meaning that some gas-powered cars can win out in higher rev ranges, but this isn't as true anymore as the technology continues to advance. The simple fact of the matter is, however, that since torque is applied from the bottom all the way up to the top of an electric motor's rev range, there's really no need for a gearbox or at least a multi-speed one. The operation RPM range for electric motors extends into every possible speed the car would need. Electric cars can have multi-speed gearing, it's completely feasible, but it's completely unnecessary given what is being demanded from the motor output. If you designed a multi-speed transmission into an electric car, all it would do is add complexity, weight, and inefficiency to the design. The Tesla Model S has a single-speed gearbox with a gearbox ratio of 9.73 to 1. This step-down transmission allows the car to handle the higher rev output of electrical motors without excess wear. If the gear ratio was 1 to 1, it would theoretically be possible to spin the wheels of the car instantly from stopping at 10,000 RPM, which isn't exactly safe or necessary, but it would be pretty cool. Most electric motors in modern EVs are capable of up to 20,000 RPM, and you don't see that on your rev counter of internal combustion cars, so some form of singular step-down gearing is necessary. So, to answer the question simply, electric cars only have one gear because their torque band extends throughout most of the rev range of the electric motor, though they do have single gearing step-down transmissions so that you can't instantly spin the wheels of the car at insane speeds.